Our philosophy behind doing all this was to try to present an image of the war that, you know, was like how it was experienced by the soldiers. And they certainly experienced it in colour. They didn't experience it in black and white. We sent it out to a couple of Lipa readers. So any time anyone sang something, they would come back and give us their opinion of what was actually being said. Then we got actors to do the voices and you know, to try to bring the film to life.
We were in conditions that isolated us completely from civilization. We got so degenerate, so isolated, living in this mud.
And you could sympathise with how a rabbit must feel, because we were hunted by mankind, just the same as a rabbit.
You knew your lives were in one another's hands, and it united you very closely, and you didn't let anything interfere with that.
We think of it as a black and white war. It's like, you know, our image of the First World War is a black and white war, but it was not a black and white war. It was a war in full colour. If you were a soldier there, it was a full colour war. My grandfather was in the war, so it's something that I've always had an interest in. Yeah, I did the film for free, so you know, it's definitely a labour of love for me.